place for us to can be against us.
No one.
God is for us. Who can be against us? If God is for us.
Who can be against us?
Children of God, no matter the age, in the entire world. The children of the Most High God are not to be touched by the enemy. They shall be protected and be safe under the blood of Jesus. They shall be covered up so that no evil spirit can enter or invade our space. We are children of the Most High God and we shall be protected. Your kingdom come, Lord. Your kingdom shall be built amongst us. In Jesus' name. I pray for all the people that are listening to this. Protect them. Heal them. Lead them through your Holy Spirit, Lord, so that their feet will not stumble. Weapon formed against us shall prosper, and you are for us. Your desires are to give us peace and hope and freedom. Your plans for our lives are to prosper and to give us a beautiful future and not to harm us. And we receive that. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen.